should have expectation. Please have expectation, nothing wrong. But don't be a prisoner of expectations. Hari, if you don't have expectation, you'll be like a buffalo. Buffalo has no expectations. Somebody says, I love you. Somebody says, I hate you. Nothing. What is that? Somebody says, I love you, get excited. My God, he's saying, I love you. Oh, let me decide. He or his brother. In selecting a partner, what is important? Please understand, what is important? Your body chemistry should click. One. Second, your emotional chemistry. No, don't decide before only. Body chemistry means 6 feet, 2.5 inches. 2.25, I don't like. 2.5. Because when I wear my high heels, correct 2.5, I can do the right hug. Even the flying kisses can go accurately 2.5. Like that. So drop all that kind of crazy things there. Roughly the person should be tall, etc. So body chemistry. Okay. Secondly, your emotional. Please look, give value to emotions. A person can be tall, bodybuilder, full muscles. And every day after getting married to you, every time he's looking at your muscles. Your muscles are gone. His muscles only is going on looking. Have you seen some people, every time they look at the muscles. This lady says, then he should have got married to himself only, no? Are you getting this? I am putting in a joking way, but all this has a lot of experience behind I am talking. And people have come and shared their experiences. Alright? So therefore, body is there, he should have some feelings. Alright? Only then he can have feelings, then he can look at you and have feeling, look at this one, have feeling. Or nothing, no feeling, only wing, 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 wing. He's like this, inside two citizen. So therefore, so feeling, emotional, you have to build the emotion. Third, intellectual. Body, emotions. Every time, Gargada, he cries at you, looking at you. Yo, you are the most wonderful. Ganga, Kaveri goes on coming. Why are coming? I don't know, it is coming. Every time he looks at you, only it comes. Either Kali. Huh? No mind is a different thing. Don't use the word oh mind for this one. Are you getting what I'm saying? Little intellectual clarity. Physical, emotional, intellectual, good spiritual values. Good spiritual value. If you don't have good spiritual value, marriage is based on commitment, no? He meets you afterwards. Afterwards you will say, no, but the neighbor is looking better to me right now. Then why he goes to the neighbor? Then after the neighbor's sister is nicer. Then no value means you can't, no integrity, the fellow wing, like a pyjama goes wherever he goes. So that's a big, wherever God, he says, I am very spontaneous, I go wing, he goes spontaneously. You'll use all these words, spontaneous, no mind, I have no attachment to anybody. No, Swamiji, I have no attachment to anybody. Now the wife, after the wife's mother also is okay for me. After all, woman is a woman, no? Very dangerous characters, these are all. So some spiritual values. So physical, emotional, intellectual, spiritual and financial. Please give reality. No, I'm only spiritual. And then he says, he's very spiritual. He says, I'm Raman Maharishi's Bhakta. I'll be in the Guha, he says. You're a doctor, but a Guha, cockroaches I have to inject or what? No, I prefer in a hut. I believe in simplicity. No, so a little amount of financial, what do you call, compatibility. There must be a financial compatibility also you should have. Take that also. How much points are you going to give finance? How much are points you are going to give? That's up to you now. That's the freedom which you have to, that's the kind of rhythm that you have to create. Like a musician creates his own rhythm of music, no? He has to create what mood he wants to create. So get physical, emotional, intellectual, spiritual and financial. Get this. Okay, be there. Don't be a perfectionist. Expect a perfect man. There's no such thing as perfect fellow. This world, please understand, you have to see beauty in imperfection. When you start seeing beauty in imperfection, then every grey hair on your boyfriend's mustache is a dance of joy. Or else every time he gets grey hair, oh, imperfect product hai. This product is imperfect ho gaya. Kya itna jaldi grey hair a gaya? So imperfect product. So the latest product is there.